The Intel driver lists future discrete graphics cards and processors until 2025. New driver releases sometimes shed light on future products. For example, this week Intel released a new set of drivers for its 11th generation Nuke systems, which already lists the rumored 3rd generation discrete GPUs, as well as processors manufactured before 2025. In addition to listing many existing Intel processors, as well as integrated and standalone GPUs, the new drivers id_ux.inf file also mentions numerous unreleased products, including Arc Alchemist DG2 discrete GPUs, 32 in total. Two DG GPUs codenamed Elasti, based on the Battle Major architecture, which is believed to belong to the DG3 line, due in 2023. Alder Lake mobile processors, scheduled for launch in early 2022. Raptor Lake processors, expected in 2022. Meteor Lake processors, expected in 2023. Arrow Lake, presumably in 2024. Lunar Lake processors, expected to be on the market in 2025. The discovery of codenames that are largely already well known is sufficient confirmation that these products are indeed in development. Meanwhile, we can now assume that future Intel processors will have integrated graphics processors based on the Alchemist, DG2, or Battlemage, DG3, architectures, and not Zelp, DG1, which Intel uses for both Tiger Lake and Alder Lake. Perhaps even more interestingly, the driver also mentions the unreleased Intel RK380, RK350, RK370M, RK350M and Iris Z200M GPU families. So far, there is no reliable information on these parts. Nevertheless, it can be assumed that the RK380 and RK350 series products are discrete GPUs for desktop PCs, and the RK370M and RK350M series are discrete GPUs for laptops. In contrast, the Iris A200M is either an entry-level discrete graphics chip, less likely, or a family of next-generation integrated Intel GPUs, more likely. Considering that the Intel Arc Alchemist chip family supposedly consists of two ASICs, the names A380/A370M and A350/A350M represent this quite well. We are talking about the Intel Graphics DCH driver for Intel NukeKit 11th generation version 30.0.101.9999, published on December 14. At the time of publication, it was still available on the site intel.com. At Kamaki_Insaka, who discovered the driver, suggests that the version number 9999 indicates that this is a test driver, although keeping the beta version of the driver on the official website for several days is strange.